they found a lot of songs that they had of his that they released after his death, and he just has a legacy. And like I said a little earlier, he won a Pulitzer Prize in 2010 that was picked up by his daughter Jet Williams, that is from Gallatin here. Yep. So anyway, we're going to kick off. So this song I'm going to do is the Lovesick Blues. And this was his first number one hit. Now, his first hit was got up to number four, and it was
Moving On Over.
We were just talking about that yesterday. And if you ever listen to Moving On Over, it's like it was a rock song. It was like the first rock song. And he didn't really know he was doing that. He's just getting his beat going on. And he learned. He was like 6 years old selling peanuts and shining shoes in Montgomery. He had to help out with the family and stuff. And he got to know street performers down there. And he got to know T-Top, who is Rufus Payne from Greenville, Alabama. And Chris and I spent 5 days in Alabama. We weren't on the interstate. We went on the Lost Highway. And it was a magical time to go from Andalusia up to Fort Payne, where he got his last haircut and shave before he passed away. But this song, Lovesick Blues, he didn't write this song. Everybody thinks he did because he wrote all the songs. This song was written in 1921 for a musical on Broadway, Lovesick Blues. It was all different. And then in the 30s, it was a big band song. And somehow Hank Williams liked it, and he wanted to countrify it, and Fred Rose didn't want him to publish it. He didn't want him to record it or anything. Well, what happens? Ends up being his first number one hit, and I just listened to his fiddle player at the Ryman Theater when he first played there, June 11th, 1949. There were 8 encores for Hank Williams. Never at the Ryman has there been that many encores ever or since. And he had a charisma about him. I heard Jimmy Dickens talking about him, saying, I'd study him. I don't know what he had, but he had it. I kind of think like Kid Rock. I'm attracted to Kid Rock, you know. And you think, he's a scrawny little long-haired guy, but you know, my name is Kid Rock. You know, I was sold right then. And when I saw the first thing, and I'm going, I don't know what he's got, but he's got it. And I think Hank Williams is kind of the same thing. You know, he's got it. And, so we're going to do a tribute now for Hank Williams, and I'm going to just kick it off with one song, with Lovesick Blues.
I lost my